So, I did not expect my last video to get as many views as it did, but I'm wanting to post more with my face. So, if you, YouTube, please do not turn off my comments. I promise you I am old enough to be on this app. Please stop turning off my comments, I beg. I will get on my knees. So I just wanted to do a little video for no reason. I don't know what for, low-key, but I just wanted to do the video. So we're just gonna talk about the new content I'm going to be posting. So I have gotten bored of Roblox edits. Because, like, first of all, the Roblox community is dying. So, like, I wanted to try something different. So I'm gonna post more videos with my face and probably try to build a bigger community on YouTube. So maybe I can make some money because I am broke as fuck. So yeah, I'm just wanting to maybe post some more videos with my face and I don't know, like I said, build a bigger community, make money. I'm not only on YouTube for money, I'm here for the fans too, but I do need some money low-key though. And like, and also, I like making videos like this, actually. It's a lot more fun, sometimes I stream on Twitch. Follow my Twitch, I'll put it on the screen. Follow my Twitch. Well, actually, it'll also be in the description. The link will, so, yeah. Follow my Twitch. I might also make Roblox videos as well. I could do that too, but just, I want to mostly do videos like this. Because, you know, it's just more, I think it would be more entertaining. So, like, I might do some editing tutorials. I use VideoStar, but I can do CapCut, because I used to edit with CapCut. Possibly After Effects, because I am learning how to use After Effects. But I wouldn't recommend watching After Effects tutorials for me. Like, go watch Lauren or something. She's a lot more advanced to After Effects than me. So I would recommend watching her for After Effects tutorials and not me. But I could do VideoStar tutorials, CapCut. So if you need any tutorials for VideoStar or CapCut, tell me in the comments and I can do that. Because I am pretty advanced at CapCut and VideoStar. So I can help you guys out with that. So yeah. Bye.